to come. I never thought that would be the outcome. Finding a place full of life without pain. No cause to complain in the life that I'm playing. But my eyes don't escape what I see inside. Every wall, every place. The dark is following me here without a trace. Is it real or in my head? I guess I'll find out when I wake up back on the dead. Of my mind as I'm caught in a twine between the roads of what's modern or old.